Artemis Adventure! Click play to start! Play! Hola, soy Diego! Today we're in the grasslands of Africa with Hippopotamus! Hippopotamus' best buddy Oxpecker is in trouble, and we need your help! Oxpecker went to get Hippopotamus some of his favorite water plants from the river, but hasn't come back yet. Where is he? Let's use our special camera, Click, to see where Oxpecker is. Say Click. Take a pic. Oh no! Oxpecker is in trouble! That pipe is pulling all the water out of the river! And it's pulling in Oxpecker too! We have to get to Oxpecker before the pipe pulls him in! Let's zoom out to find the fastest way to Oxpecker! Say zoom! To get to Oxpecker, we need to cross these three parts of the river! We need your help to get across the river! Will you help? Fantastico! Come on, amigos! We've got to go rescue Oxpecker! Use your arrow keys to move Hippopotamus through the river! The right and left arrow keys will move Hippopotamus forward and backward! The up and down arrow keys will move him up and down! Be sure to watch out for logs and boulders! Hippopotamus can use his massive weight to break through piles of wood and grass! Press the space bar to break through them! Are you ready? Let's go! Remember to use your space bar to crash through piles of wood. Remember to use your space bar to crash through piles of wood. Remember to use your space bar to crash through piles of wood. Across the first part of the river. Let's keep going so we can get to Oxpecker. Uh-oh, I see crocodiles in the river. Hippopotamuses can open their mouths really wide to scare off the crocodiles. Press the space bar to open Hippopotamus's mouth. Are you ready? Let's go! Great job! Watch out for the crocodiles! Watch out for the... You're doing great! narrow part of the river to cross. This is the last bend in the river that hippopotamus has to cross. There are piles of wood and crocodiles in this part of the river. Remember to use your space bar to get past them. Are you ready? Let's go! Awesome! Save Oxpecker and reunite Hippopotamus with his best buddy. Click on Oxpecker so we can save him. Use your mouse to click on Oxpecker so we can save him. Woohoo! We saved Oxpecker and reunited him with his best buddy Hippopotamus. He's so happy to see a symbiotic friend Hippopotamus. Oxpecker and Hippopotamus are symbiotic friends because Oxpecker eats the bugs off of Hippopotamus's back. And that keeps him clean. That's good for both of them.